हेलो नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर नीरज घनवटे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ माइक्रोबायोलॉजी, संत गाड़गे बाबा अमरावती यूनिवर्सिटी, अमरावती महाराष्ट्र. आई एम वन ऑफ द पार्टिसिपेंट्स ऑफ द ऑनलाइन शॉर्ट टर्म कोर्स ऑन सॉफ्ट स्किल डेवलपमेंट ऑर्गेनाइज्ड फ्रॉम 21 दिसंबर 2020 टू 27 दिसंबर 2020 बाय UGC HRDC, गुजरात यूनिवर्सिटी, अहमदाबाद. एक्चुअली दिस इज़ माई सेकेंड STC. I attended on this platform of HRDC Gujarat University. Earlier, I had attended the STC on research paper writing, which was conducted recently. I am very much impressed by the way these courses are conducted by HRDC Gujarat University. In a very well organized manner, the team works with great efforts, providing with amazing resource persons and excellent topics. This STC on soft skill development was very interesting, with lots of relevant contents and amazing resource persons. The course began with listening to great speaker Dr. Pareen Somani. I was also influenced by Dr. Kamayani Mathur, who elaborated on positive psychology. Dr. Bhavin Chauhan spoke on emotional intelligence. Mr. Shivam Vyas explained soft skills, giving beautiful examples of Lord Krishna. Dr. Shruti Shaha's divine talk was just mesmerizing. Then Dr. Brahma Bhatt, Dr. Pujara, Dr. Miani, and many more. It was a feast of topics, right from metacognition, soft skill development, interpersonal skill, interpersonal communication, technology and interpersonal skills, interpersonal relations, goal setting, personality development, team building, stress management, time management, and whatnot. It was A to Z about soft skills. I thank Dr. Jagdish Joshi, Director HRDC Gujarat University, and his team for the successful conduction of this course. Thank you very much.